Yes, Disneyland has finally announced a reopening date for the parks, but I know many of us still won't be able to or still are not comfortable with going anytime soon. But fear not, I'm going to take you to the parks mentally from the safety of your home right now. So just close your eyes, open your ears. Nope, that's not the one. Let's try that one more time. There it is. I personally had no intentions of visiting Disneyland in 2020, but something about having the parks be closed for so long has made me miss them so much more than normal. But lately, I've been listening to a lot of Disneyland background music, and it's able to bring me mentally, at least, right back home into the parks. And so today, I wanted to bring to you my top five favorite Disneyland and California Adventure area music loops, the songs that play in the background, whether you're in a restaurant or out in a different section of either of the parks. There's always music accompanying you wherever you are in Disneyland. And so I wanted to bring you my top five area music loops. It's going to be a bit more of a relaxed video than normal. We can all just kind of tune in and go back to Disneyland in our own minds, which makes it a great opportunity for you to join our new Disneylander community Discord. If you didn't see our update last week, we now have a Disneyland Discord chat room server where you can go and talk with me, talk with Aurora, and talk with all the other Disneylander fans. So there's a link to that in the description. Go ahead and if you don't have a Discord, make one, or just hop into the chat server and start chatting while this video plays in a new device or a new window or whatever. I implore you to multitask with this one. But without farther ado, let's get into my top five area music loops. Coming in at number five, starting with my least most favorite area loop, working up to my favorite, is Frontierland. Something about the soundtrack at Frontierland just perfectly encapsulates that Western vibe, but with less of the Western grit. It's more of that calm, but energetic and immersive and inspiring Disney Western music. And just walking through little sections, whether you're going past Big Thunder Mountain or through the Western town there, this music playing in the background fits very, very well. It immerses you right into that feel of the frontier. It's just wonderful. It's been playing right now, but we're gonna go on a walking tour of Frontierland, cycling through some of that wonderful frontier area music. Coming in at number four, this one actually kind of surprised me. I just actually found this area loop and really listened to it all the way through earlier this week, which, not a sponsor, but I'll also put a link to a website called Sounds of Disneyland, I believe. And they got every song, every area loop from just everywhere in both Disneyland and California Adventure. So that's how I stumbled across this music loop. But number four is the loop on Route 66 in Cars Land. Radiator Springs has this classic mix of vintage rock and roll music all about cars. When Route 66 was a thing and driving your car down the highway was a hobby instead of a drag getting to work on time, a lot of great music came out, and it just fits Route 66 so well. All these rock and roll songs about your favorite cars and your T-Birds and your V8 engines and whatnot. It's really, really wonderful. And so all this music is music that has existed since back in the 50s, so it's not like original scores for Disney, although that's not the case in a lot of the park. But it fits very, very well in Route 66. And one of my favorite tracks is actually a vintage sounding rock and roll swing song, blues song about Radiator Springs itself. And it's just kind of slipped right into the middle of the area music. So I'll play that here in a little bit, at least part of it. It's a song all about Radiator Springs. So obviously it was created recently, but it fits right into that same vibe. So the whole loop is just wonderful and very fun, energetic to listen to. And it suits Radiator Springs, obviously, very, very well. The glory days of Route 66.
Some folks say the highway's fine if you want to get from place to place. Man, don't you know you ought to take your time? You ought to take it at a different pace. If you want to drop into a spot that swings, take it down to Radiator Springs. When you drop a rolling daddy with a mean machine, it's got to be an motor that sure is clean. I'm a hot rod man. Yeah, I'm a hot rod man. Look out, little mama, gonna get you if I can.
It's so far right, my dear. The night is come and clear. Watch, come and sit right here. Please don't say no. Please don't say no.
Right on, Josephine, right on.
Coming in at number three, this one simply has to be on the list. I actually use this in the background of a lot of my normal Disneylander videos, and that is the music for Main Street. Main Street USA has a charming, perfect mix of old 1920s and 30s ragtime and big band songs. It just fits that old feel, that 1920s, 30s feel that Walt wanted for Main Street USA itself. And on top of that, there are also some versions of Disney songs like Once Upon a Dream shuffled in the Main Street mix. It's the first thing you hear when you're officially in Disney, and so all this music just triggers my brain to dump out happy chemicals and make me feel like I am back at Disneyland. So it's wonderful. That's why it's coming in at number three, but we still got more to go. But before we get to the top two, let's take a little walk down Main Street. We made it to the top two, coming in at number two. This one might even be a little surprising. I feel like a lot of people don't even acknowledge the music here when they're in this area, but it's the music in the Grizzly Peak Recreation Park, right there in the backwoods, the redwood forests in Disney's California Adventure. It's a mix of classical guitar pieces, and it's unexpected. If I was thinking of redwood forests, I would not immediately think, oh, duh, classical guitar. But somehow once you hear it, it is the natural and obvious choice. It is so perfect. And something about this area music in particular takes me immediately to the parks. Any one of these songs is like, I'm just home. I don't know what it is, but it is so perfect. So let's take a nice little walk through Grizzly National Peak Park. Well, I messed that up a little bit, but the sun is coming in on me, so let's... I don't know. I think I lost it a little there, but let's go get lost in the forest. Did I bring it back? I don't think so. Number one. Before number one gets playing, the song that's playing in the background right now is our honorable mention, and that is New Orleans Square. It is a perfect, I've said everything is perfect. All Disneyland music is perfect, but New Orleans Square has a wonderful mix of 1930s through 40s through 50s swing, big band, Creole style music. I didn't include it in the list because it is somewhat similar to Main Street, although I guess it's less ragtime and more swing. They're different things. I do love New Orleans Square's background music, but it didn't quite make my top five here. And one more thing before number one. There's a very, very huge chance that this video is gonna get $0 ad revenue. It's probably already got a claim on it from someone, but that's okay. All I ask for you is to share the channel with somebody. Again, with the Disneylander community Discord, my goal right now is really to build up a community of Disney-loving people, Disneyland-loving people who are engaged and wanting to talk about it and discuss it. So in place of watching an advertisement, send a link to a friend, post on Facebook, whatever you gotta do. Anyways, number one, the best area music loop. My personal favorite. The music that takes me right back to Disneyland quicker and more effectively and deeper than anything else. You might have already guessed it if you've heard the background music. It's Critter Country. And I can't explain it. And I need to apologize. In a previous video, we ranked all the Disney areas and we put Critter Country in F. Maybe it wasn't fair. Maybe it should have been more like a D. But that being considered, the music is an S. The music is the best of the best. I literally cannot describe it. Literally, I can't describe it, but here I am describing it. So that's not how that word works. But it's so special to me, especially the instrumental tracks from the songs that are on the ride. There's a lot of great music in the Critter Country area music loop, but there's a couple instrumentals from the songs on the ride, like Zippity-Doo-Dah, obviously, and Laughing Place, and those songs from the ride will play with this little tinkly sound, and it's so perfect. I don't know what about it is so homey, and it's exclusive to Disneyland. Over in Disney World, Critter Country is in Frontierland, and all of those instrumental Splash Mountain tracks, I said Critter Country's in Frontierland. Splash Mountain's in Frontierland, and all those Splash Mountain tracks have like a country twang to them, and it's nice, but it doesn't feel the same as it does in Disneyland. It just has this warmth to it, this joy to it. I'm so happy whenever I'm listening to it, and so I hope you feel the same. Here's our last little walk through the park, through Critter Country, listening to that sweet, sweet ear candy.
Thank you.
So there you have it, my top five favorite Disneyland and California Adventure area music loops. What do you think? Did I miss one that you really love? Let me know in the comments below if you agree, if you want to add to this, if you disagree. What are some of your favorite area loops? I just included major area loops, but there's also special music tracks for specific restaurants, specific bathrooms, lines for rides. There's music all over Disneyland. So tell me what some of your favorite tracks are right down below. And thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. It's so fun. I've been having so much fun chatting with you on Discord already, and I just can't wait to do it more. So until the next video, have a fun time. Hop in that Discord and have a fun time right over there. If not, I'll just talk to you in the comments, or you know, you can just watch without talking. It's really up to you, but I do recommend, you know, get on. This is the Discord. Get on. Get over there. Come on now. The sun really could have waited like 5 minutes. It was so close.